Are you looking for the best miter box? In this video, we will break down the top 5 miter boxes on the market. We have included links in the description for each product mentioned, so make sure you check those out to see which one is in your budget range. At number 1, Stanley January 20th 600 Storage Miter Box with Saw. This Stanley miter box is made with aluminum, which ensures the durability of the product. The built-in saw stop prevents cutting into the miter box. The miter box has 90 degrees and 45 degree miter slots. Along with these, it also contains 22.5 degree slots for octagon shapes. The patented cam-shaped lock clamping feature of Stanley locks the workpiece securely so that the cutting becomes perfect. The miter box also includes molded-in storage bins to hold cam pens and pencils. To ensure the ultimate safety of the user, the miter box also includes an extended lip on the base. This extended lip holds them in place securely while cutting. Moreover, there are two mounting holes in the base that aids in easy, staple use. At number 2, FIRSTINFO Metal Aluminum Miter Box. This miter box 9.8 inch miter box for manual saw for hand saw 3 cutting angles with fixable screw. Maximum thickness 2 inch 50.8 millimeters, maximum width 3 inch 76.2 millimeters. Products dimension 250*87*65 millimeters, 9.8*3.4*2.5 inches in length, width, height, ideal for hobbyists and woodworkers. Cutting in accurate 45 degrees, 90 degrees and 135 degrees, 3 angle use features slots for 3 45 degrees, 90 degrees, and 135 degree cutting angles. The maximum thickness of the blade is 1.2 millimeters, 0.04 inch. Slip pedestal to firm and fix the object during cutting work. Professional tool quality and ideal for DIY molding and framing projects around the house or working place. This premium miniature miter box accepts wood, plastic and metals. Made in Taiwan with higher quality. At number 3, Gretnek BSB14 Miter Box. This miter box with back saw features a 12-inch long, 4-inch wide box manufactured from high-impact polystyrene. The set comes with a 14-inch, reinforced, carbon steel backsaw with an open grip handle. The saw features 12 teeth per inch, and in addition to making 45-degree and 90-degree angled cuts, the user can cut a 45-degree bevel using the bevel guide on the end of the box. The small size of a miter box gives it a distinct advantage over a bulky power miter saw when workbench space is at a premium. The box holds boards securely while a manual backsaw, so named because it features a sturdy spine, cuts the material at preset angles, often just 45 degrees and 90 degrees, although some miter boxes offer additional angles. Those who prefer making quick cuts with a power saw might overlook miter boxes, but these tools still hold a place in the hearts of woodworking purists who craft trim molding and other projects by hand. At number 4, Stanley 20-600 Clamping Miter Box with Saw. Use the Stanley Deluxe Miter Box with Saw to make professional caliber miter cuts without investing in a bulky tool. Measured slots on the miter box allow you to make 90 degrees, 45 degrees, and 22.5 degrees cuts, while a bridge on top of the bandsaw prevents it from digging into the cutting platform. Cuts miters on 45 and 90, face angle 45, and all new 22-1/2 angle for octagonal shapes, popularly used on architectural details such as bay windows. Molded in storage compartments to hold cam pins and pencil. Base and pins are molded of high-impact resistant material for long life. Uniquely designed honeycomb base and cam-shaped pins secure work for accurate cuts. Hassle-free, just twist cam pins to securely hold material to base while cutting. Comes with a miter box and 2 cam pins, molded lip on the base edge for easy use without mounting, and 2 screw holes on each side to secure the base to the worktop. Built-in saw stop to prevent cutting into the miter box, patented design, and 14 inches backsaw. At number 5, Zona 35-260 Aluminum Wide Slot Miter Box. The miter box has a perfect 0.031 inch wide slot with 3/4 inch cutting depth for cutting square ends and mitered corners. With its 45 and 90 degree cutting angles, it works great for small projects by giving accurate cuts. This mini miter box has a 1/8 lip on the bottom and a 3/16 hole on the side to clamp or screw the miter box in place. 5-1/2 inch length, 1-3/4 inch cutting width, 45 and 90 degrees cutting angles. Perfect splices and mitered corners, 0.031 inch wide slot with 3/4 inch cutting depth. Suitable to use on softwoods and small projects. Easily adjustable with any Zona razor saw or with a mini hacksaw.